Sydnie, on the other hand, would rather send a Grim Reaper their way.
See the chipped log on the right of him? Aim right at that.
And that seems to be working pretty good.
Oh, God!
He came out of our...
Okay, where's the pellet gun, guys? Okay.
Well, it's a pretty warm night here in Illinois. The raccoons are really active. We turned on our Fox Pro. We got eyes shining like crazy around the trees. And I sent a 2-inch Grim Reaper right through this big boy. Went plumb through him. And, you know, he held on for dear life, but he ended up letting go. And I got him.
Oh, God.
All right, you can tell by his black tip fur that he's going to make a beautiful pellet. He's in his prime. He's big and hefty. This raccoon has a big old head on him. He's a beautiful boar. It's gonna make a beautiful pelt.
This is the first coon I've taken with my Umarex pellet gun and my Tynamite exploding pellets.
Wow!
They're prototypes, but you can see they're pretty cool.
Oh, that was a big coon.
One of these days I'll have them up for sale. Throughout the Midwest, coon numbers are pretty much out of control. So it's easy to find multiple coons every time you hunt. It's an essential part of keeping a balance with nature, because coons are really hard on all the bird species.
All right, raccoon number 3 of the night. I'm gonna try to put another Grim Reaper right through his body. So here we go.
Good shot, Sydnie.
Thank you. There goes my arrow. Oh, and the arrow survived! Oh my gosh. This is a 25 pounder. This is what we want. Oh, this is a great night. Great warm night here in Illinois. It's crazy, it's the middle of December and they're out to play. Fox Pro's working perfectly and everything's coming in together beautifully. So let's keep going.
All right, here we go. Going off to the next spot.